To keep the body in good health is a duty. Otherwise, we shall not be able to keep the mind strong and clear. Book name, Pragya Yoga for Happy and Healthy Life. Our ancestors of the Vedic age had gifted us with the precious heritage of the yoga science of well-being. However, with changing civilizations and attitudes towards life in the course of time, people largely became materialistic and ignored ancient sciences. Subsequent single-track commercialized civilization and inclination towards bodily comforts and sensual pleasures has raised several problems in the present times. One is so busy making money and seeking more and more comfort that one tends to neglect the fact that the mind-body system is also like a machine which needs careful maintenance and recharging of its components and power units. As a result, one is facing unprecedented threats and challenges on the health front. Preventive measures and augmentation of stamina and resistance are crucial if one wants to sustain healthy and hearty life. Revival of sound practice of yoga, therefore, assumes greater relevance and importance today than ever before. This book introduces the real meaning and scope of yoga and presents a new finding of practicing it for strengthening and rejuvenation of body and mind. The method named Pragya Yoga is fast and feasible, yet comprehensive in effect. It can be practiced by people of all age groups without any cost or time constraints. Few lines from the book. The rishis had devised methods to awaken the unlimited powers of human life by means of yoga. Keeping the constraints and practical difficulties in mind, Pandit Sri Ram Sharma Acharya had formulated Pragya Yoga, which incorporates only few asanas and kriyas that are easy to practice in feasible time and space and which are very effective. The word yogasana refers to a posture in which one feels relaxed while keeping the body active internally. Often people tend to overeat or consume junk food because of the greed of tongue. Restrain from it if you want to enjoy a healthy and hearty life. Healthy people are an asset of a nation. Healthcare should therefore be a priority of all those who can reason. It is the responsibility of the wise to be physically, mentally, and spiritually fit and make others around them aware of the importance of discipline and lifestyle and balance exercises of the mind-body system. Chapter covered in the book, Adept Approach to Yoga, Importance of Physical Exercises, Conditioning Exercises for People, Sequence of Asanas in Pragya Yoga, Desired Disciplines and Precautions, Drink Water, Be Healthy, Health Awareness Movement, Training courses.